Are you a student at Cambridge, advanced level, taking mathematics as one of your subjects? Then welcome to Mechanics 1, where I will teach you ideas and concepts that will help you to pass your advanced level mathematics paper. My name is teacher Kagwe Munro, and I will be taking you through this course. I began my career several years ago as a mathematics and physics teacher, where I specialized in advanced level physics and mechanics. Mechanics is a unit in advanced level mathematics. My experience comes from a one-on-one encounter with the students as a private tutor and as well as a regular classroom teacher. Through this encounter, I have gained sufficient experience on how students understand mechanics concepts and where majority of them make mistakes. It is this experience that I bring on board and wish to share with you so that you don't repeat the same mistakes. But let me ask you a few questions first. Are you a student who does not have a good background in physics? Or are you struggling with mechanics concepts? Are you taking mathematics at A level, but you are not taking physics? Do you find each step of your study a struggle where you have to memorize a lot of data but still end up getting stuck in the exam and end up leaving questions unanswered? Or are you retaking Mechanics 1 and wish to do well this time round? If the answer to any one of these questions is yes, then this course is meant for you. Many students who do not have a good background in physics struggle with mechanics throughout the course. In my own opinion, this need not be the case, even if you're not taking physics at advanced level. I have designed this course with you in mind. When you go through this course, you will gradually start to build confidence. Confidence comes from understanding. Understanding concepts, not mere recall of concepts, but understanding. So throughout the course, I have put a lot of emphasis on understanding of concepts. So this is how the course is designed. The course has four sections. Each section represents a topic in Mechanics 1. In each section, there are several video lessons, and in each lesson, I will teach you a specific concept. Each lesson starts with a clear outline of what you will be able to do at the end. In order to assist you to get the concept clearly as I intend it to, I have done several things. One of these is the use of motion simulations, which will help you to visualize the concept that I will be teaching. The other one is the inclusion of video deconstruction document, which will help you to practice along with me as I teach you so that you get to repeat the concept as I teach you. The video deconstruction document also gives you further practice in the concepts. The whole course has about 40 video lectures, where in each video I will teach you a specific concept. I have designed all the items in the video deconstruction documents, but they are similar to what you will encounter in the exam or in your course book. I will walk with you throughout the course to help you iron out any difficulties that you will have, including problem solving. Besides, I will keep on refining the course so that it meets any changes in the syllabus or any unforeseen difficulties. So go right ahead and purchase this course, and I wish you all the best in your forthcoming examinations.